What's going on, SAS Templars? Welcome back to Ghost Recon with Nathan. Capture this guy called Salsa. And get him. I feel lost. I'm lost. I'm stuck in a lock. Okay, what? Therefore, you should see us. I'm stuck in the lock right now. Stuck in the mountain.
Our target hopped into a vehicle.
And I can't get out. I'm stuck. And now I can get out.
I'm driving towards him.
No, off. Fuck me, I can't see shit.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace where Madre Coco won't find
you. We've captured him.
You're a fool, there's no place in Bolivia where she can't find me.
Oh, lucky you. What do I get to? I'm just fast travel. Oh no, I can't, I'm in a fight.
She pulled me out of
the. Oh, there's a bike. Oh, vehicle's down there, yeah. Mission failed. Oh, oh Nathan.
I didn't kill him, fuck you.
Sure.
I was using him as a shield, it's a complete fucking difference. I didn't kill him, they did. I was just using him as a shield. That's why I didn't die.
Yeah, but I saw you needed to be revived then.
That before I grabbed him, or didn't I?
Mm-hmm. Oh, he spawned a vehicle. What's the same? Oh,
alright, I'll drive.
I thought he was gonna get one with a machine gun on it.
I was meant to have to swap the back.
But you must do yours. Do not support Bakatari and his rebels. Report any rebel activity directly to your local Santa Blanca organization. Juntos, we can defeat the rebel menace.
Nathan, what are you doing?
This way. Tell me on the map.
Yeah, it's this way.
This is Nidia Flores. If you're a Puchona like I am, your entire life people have called you Bossy. Madonna.
What are you doing?
My mother was the first.
Oh,
right. The other niños at school.
Yeah, this way is better. We actually stopped it.
And let's be honest, my
one of
his
vehicles is coming up behind us now in the red. I guess one of them. No. Keep on driving forward.
O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy.
Even alone, they're not part of his protection team.
Even if they don't like the word, they don't care what they want.
Let's keep on going forward.
They don't make billions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of
trying to zoom in, but he's
calling all in front of
them. I can't see shit.
There's the convoy.
Oh, fuck me. I'm down on the ground. And you're down on the ground.
I have no idea. Leave him, go past. You drive after him, keep him smashing him, I'll blow up the other two.
Okay.
What was that?
Thing is, if we stay here.
Shit, man down!
What happened? You got squished by the car.
Drive there, quickly.
I'm healing you. No, you'd be a while anyway.
Yeah, you can set up, man.
No, I don't want to be passenger. I want to be machine.
Jump in.
I want
to fucking jump in. We'll do it up there. Just get in.
We should go up the hill. Or reverse. We've got it this way. Yeah, until it works as well.
There's the convoy. Escort vehicle.
No, I'm shooting the guys behind them.
Obviously. Hold on. Yeah.
Escort has been destroyed.
Okay, they're gone. They're on foot now, basically. Okay.
Vehicle, not control. Jim, he's done.
I've got eyes on Salazar. Target marked.
No, no, no.
No, that's not what we need.
No, move.
Let's get back on mission. Father was weak. He got what he deserved. Madre Coca's taken better care of me than he ever did. There, hijo de puta. You hear me? You know who the fuck I am?
You're Madre Coca's boy, right? She still wipe your ass and tuck you in at night?
The hell did you just say?
Shut your hole, mama's boy. You're coming with us. Someone wants to talk to you.
Yay, successful mission. Fun. What are you even doing?
Look at my crazy driving skills, bitch.
Mm-hmm.
Deal with it.
Suck my dick, blanquiñosa de mierda. I ain't saying shit.
Salazar, did it ever occur to you that I don't actually need you to talk? Without you, there's no one to run things in Tabacal. Madricoca will have to come out of hiding and then we'll have her.
Where did he go?
Entonces, you think I'm the only one she trusts? Carajo, mujer. She has people loyal to her working with the farmers.
Now that's an interesting piece of information. See? You're cooperating already.
Wait. I didn't.
Sure you did. And Madre Coca would skin you alive if she ever found out.
Give us a name, Salazar. And we promise this stays between you and us. If not...
Dale, pues. Okay!
He's a weird haircut. Alright, our mission's done.
Coca leaves taken from the local farmers are stockpiled at the Tabacal freight yard for delivery. I want you to get in there and destroy the stockpile. That ought to get mad.
Loaded some names for us. Looks like Salazar finally talked. It's a list of Santa Blanca snitches working inside the farmers' co-op. You know what to do. Take them out.
Where are you, Nate? What? What do you spawn a new one? We only got a swim pole. Oh, fuck yeah.
That's basic small game.
Right, so you crashed her.
No, I just blew her off.
Are you driving her?
No, I'm not, and you apologize for my driving skills.
I never said it was bad.
You said because I crashed it.
Ah, well, I said, why do you need a new one? What's wrong with that one? What, did it crash with it or something?
From fire!
Yeah, so.
Yeah, I don't want to try to hop
in the way. Yay, no return.
What the fuck were you thinking? Escort vehicle is destroyed.
Fire, civilians
down. The LT's making a run for it. Okay, there's a lot of dudes, so we have to kill so many people. All our bitches! You all gonna die! So many people. Okay, I might die now.
Run like that.
Okay, I'm fine now. I'm fine today. Keep still. No. You're driving everywhere. Nate. Oh, he left it, you. I don't know, he really left. How do you roll in this game?
He's gone.
I know.
Shit.
I wish. What did they take away rolling for? That's the only thing that they took out that.
I was actually really good.
Yeah.
You can add more than the tangos. People probably didn't write that much. You didn't really need it, man. Just because of, like, now you really need it.
You say that now. They're gonna scout the area out right. Oh, fuck, you're leaving Jarman. You got a Jarman tower, some shit.
Bad!
Coca stock destroyed. Let's move on to the next.
Looking at a small.
He got shot in the face.
That's one less bad guy.
No, I'm not.
He got shot in the nuts. I have no idea where you got shot at.
Fucking hell!
I still can't use my thing. What is the jam it for? So you can block this alright. Yeah.
Can't even jump over this.
Into explosion then.
Got a coca stock inside the main building.
No one's attacking the main building.
Target eliminated.
Oh, there's a vehicle as well, that's good. You can't jump over the fence, guys.
Whoa! I overshot that, man.
Got eyes on a coca stock here. $10 million worth of coca leaves in those stocks. That's gonna hit Madre Coca where it hurts.
Nip. Okay, let me do a few more intel missions now.
There's like a few things I like about the game. There's a few things that I should have kept it. Number one, for example, the rolling. I'm the first to see you should be allowed to keep it on this. What do you got? Yeah.
I have no idea.
Come on. Oh wait, I got it. Got it. With my intelligence, I found the source.
This is Bowman. We got her. Holy shit, we got her.
Say again?
I just heard from my rebel contact in Tabacan. Madra Coca's reached out to them. She thinks they're the ones who've got Salazar, and she wants him back. She wants to set up a meet to negotiate.
Salazar has given up the names of several Cocaleras who've been secretly spying for Madre Coca. If Chavez and...
I'm sending coordinates for the RV now. The rebels will take you to the meet. I'm counting on you to keep things from getting out of hand, Nomad. We need Madre Coca alive.
Nah,
alive.
We're a bullet in the head. Wait. How many missions have you done? Something else, dude.
We've got two more now. We've got this one and another one.
I need to do the other one. You've done it without me right now. I get on my head all the time.
Actually, I've done all the intel missions last time when you had a shower.
Good shooting. Clean up and move on.
Yeah, you don't like to come here.
Work, too high a percentage, blah 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 blah.
Turn the radio off.
I would like to say, on your radio.
Ethan, what's wrong with you? All right. I didn't see that. Nice. Oh my god, you master driver. You're such a good driver. Oh, you're driving sex now. Oh! These cars are just jumping up and down. I can't use it that well, Nate.
What?
I can hear you better than her.
Coming up on the RV now.
Good. The rebels are waiting.
Oh, skip. I want to down later. Down to the ending, let's see. Like doing an order. Nathan, do you want to drive or should I? I can't hear you.
Wanna drive? Get out. I was twice as hard as all of you, and I get jacked here. I've been a civilian, how sad.
That tank goes down.
Freedom! I'm a dragon in smoking. You're a threat. Enemy's green!
Oh, now it is. This is purple.
Let's go activate that rebel radio transmitter and help him get out the good word.
Don't. Sit, boy. Sit. Good dog.
Shoot us, Dick. It's raining hell. Hallabooba.
Cool.
I look at my cat, bitch. My dog's better than yours. I'm just driving.
Okay. drive, yeah, drive over the farm.
Snitches are hiding. As soon as we hit one of them, the rest will scatter. We need to take them down fast before they get away.
I'm getting high. Meh.
This cause is dying now.
I want people to make it. Leave me. Nah, dude, I don't need you.
The microphone's very quiet. Okay, you turn up the hill, but yeah. Yeah, I'm like, oh my god, ah, my ear. Might have to pour you a wee drone into the. When I edit it later. When if, come on, let's kill these bastards. What up? Meet me again. Off.
First target is down. Repeat, first target is down.
Wait. Nathan. Fuck you.
Fuck
targets in the vehicle.
Fuck you, Lieutenant. Fuck you. Fuck you,
you
Lieutenant.
You want me over?
Fuck you.
You want me over, didn't you?
Fuck. Fucking hell. Lieutenant, you're gonna get out of the vehicle. Come on, Lieutenant. The fuck's wrong with you? Move out of my way. Lieutenant is trying to run. Get back here, you son of a bitch. Everyone's fucking shit now. What the fuck's going on? I don't know what the fuck I gotta get. Wait, there's someone behind me who I'm meant to get as well. I'm dead. Kyle, what the fuck happened to you? What the fuck were you?
You ran me over.
Lying down on the floor on the job. All the... You were relaxing in the car when I was driving. You should have had a little sleep there. Lazy bastard, eh? Minion! Ah, lazy bitch, where the fuck you going? Oh, now you're capable of walking up hills.
Thank you. Oh! I need that cough on me. Wait, what am I junk? You played with me? No, Raven, no, don't go.
Stay there.
I know, I see you in your big car.
Stay.
I can't
what are you
move.
Moving for? Moving your head.
I'm trying to look where you're going. I can't see, I'm blind. Help me.
Oh no, I'm touching.
Oh no, you're molesting me.
Jump in.
All right,
quickly before the purple man comes.
Before they come and leave you.
Targeted. Hold up.
Still dead. I can't aim lower than. Oh, no, I can't.
The target hopped into a vehicle. Billy.
Right, go. Nathan, I need you to kill the last kid. Come on, let's go. Oh no, you're after the vehicle. And it's everyone.
There's something wrong with him. I think that's broken.
Well, I got it.
I'm meant to kill him! Oh, I thought he went to grab him, and I thought he was broke.
No, you meant to kill them all. Okay, I'm gonna fast travel over here. Oh, wait a minute. I have to wait until I'm no longer. Wanted.
What, you wanna be wanted? Alright,
then. I'm engaged.
Yo, purple guys!
What the shit, that's Pax guy.
No, I'm hunted.
Forever.
drive downhill. Nathan, why the fuck are you doing? Nathan! What the fuck?
Smoking hills!
I told you I wanted to do the next mission.
And I told you I wanted to be hunted so I can become the hunter. I'm high! I'm high, dead hit! I'm high! Call you by
your left!
My left, your left.
We both got the same left.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you can fast out now. And I better do it. Okay.
Well, you do die.
We do our final mission then for this area.
What do we fast travel to then?
The one closest to the mission. The final one.
What is that about?
Towards the left. Just don't put I am on the map. Okay. Interesting noises. Okay.
What level are you?
10.
I'm taking the nice one.
Ben 10.
Shut up, bitch!
Madre Coca says she's willing to negotiate for Salazar's release.
Okay, I'll join you. Wait for me! I'm a bad driver, apparently.
All you have to do is convince her.
Off for the bitches! Off at me! Nathan, I need you to revive me.
Off for the bitch! Ah no! Fuck me! Oh no! A survivor! Can you breathe?
Well, honey, I have a chest!
I'm shanking you! You will like it, if you like it or not. Wow, I think I'm drinking a lot of pop. What are you? What are you taking so slow for?
I had to find my bike, didn't I?
Bowman, we're coming up on the RV now.
Good. Rebels are waiting. Follow them and they'll lead you to Magic Coca.
Let's talk to you and Maka.
Who's those janky soldiers?
That's right.
Follow us.
No, I don't want to follow you. Go away.
Oh, hell, that was a rebel.
Oh, mission failed.
He's invincible! I'm joining his team. He's invincible!
Real high.
Oh, explosion!
It's not that far.
Someone must have been banging. Maybe Hulk.
And she Hulk.
Leave that episode, days. If you guys ask and like, button, subscribe, jump on the day. See you guys next episode, and peace.
Shit, man.